lock their doors. What the? Who are you? It's me. Who are you? Wait, what do you mean it's me? Ah, nice reference. I am Pumpkin Man. No, please. Scared to die, huh? I can die. You're gonna die. You know what? I'm putting my axe away. Leave the axe. You know what? Time to die. No, please. No. You're dead. You know what? I'm gonna look at him. Hey, what happened to him? Let's see what happened. Alright, time to kill him. Ow! Oof. That's very bad. You look like a crumble man, head. Look at you. Well, there he goes. Ouch! My body. Alright, take off everything. That's it, I'm taking. I took off everything I don't need. Oh, look, a limb. You know what? I may jump out. But there's only one thing I can do here. Now I got something. This place. You know what? One thing is, it's time. Now I see. Once the timer reaches zero, this place will be gone. Oh, frick, the police. Ready, get out. Wait, guys, get ready for anybody who is in here. Why exactly were we gone? Because I guess somebody, I'm pretty sure this person's neighbor saw her fall from the window. Wait, let's see. Everyone, investigate everywhere in the house, alright? Go anywhere. Alright. Doesn't seem like there's anything wrong here. Don't know. There's an axe up here. That's pretty strange. For something like that. What is this? Left us stuff. Bombs. Sir. What? What is it? I found a dead body. What the? What? This must be the person who fell out the window. But who would do such a thing like that? What the? She's missing a leg. I don't see any leg body part. So maybe we should get out of here. I don't know. Let's just continue searching a bit more. Okay. Found something. What did you find? It's like some sort of bomb with a timer going down. Sir, we should get out of here. This bomb has a timer on it. We can't be here. It has a timer. No. Yeah. The thing almost dropped. Get out of here. Let's go. Wait, we must warn all the others. Oh, frick. What are we gonna do? I'll go warn the others, alright? Alright? Okay. Come on, guys. We gotta get out of here. What is it? What? Why do we have to get out of here? Somebody set a bomb, alright? There's a bomb in there. And if we don't get out of here soon, it's gonna explode, and then we're all gonna die, alright? We're all going to die. Why? There's no way there's a bomb in here. Come on, just get out of here. We gotta get out. Come on. Come on, guys. Just get out of here. There's no way somebody set a bomb. Yeah, just get out of here. Get out now. No. Come on. Just please. We need it. Fine. I'm just gonna leave you here, right?
Yeah. Like there's really a bomb.
Oh. Did I listen? They won't listen. Let's get out of here now. That bomb.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 3, 2, 1.
Oh no, something bad's happening. Oh no.
Hiding behind a bush was good. Well, looks like this is the end. It all seems quite beautiful, yeah. Where am I? What is this place? What is this place?
Scary.
It was kind of scary. I don't know what this is. You know, I was just jump out the window again. Wait, what? What is this? Where am I? You know, guys, I'm just gonna go sleep because I'm tired. I'll go sleep in here then. Fit in! Oh, it's daytime. Oh my gosh, this place doesn't look as scary when it's daytime. So I guess let's go. Where am I? What is this place? Okay, this place is creepy. Well, I guess it's time to go for more. On the way I go. Alright, let's go up this staircase. What's up here? Jump through! Come on, get through! Alright, I'm so lucky that it's daytime right now because this place looks so unnerving at daytime, at nighttime. Wait a second. Oh my gosh, what's this? There's a jet here. Ooh, I wonder what happens if I just don't mind if I could just feel a little bit of that. That's all. No, I just wanna shoot. That's all I wanna do is just shoot something. Alright, that's fine. What's this? I don't know. You know. Alright. Well, I'll have some fun doing some cool stuff with some explosives. So, do they have some explosive stuff? Tell me they have something explosive. What? They don't have anything explosive for me? Well, never mind. All right. I am ready. Cause cheers go brr. All right, 1, 2, 3, go. That did absolutely nothing. I thought maybe that would do something. Alright, well, let me go explore a little more. I have no idea where I am. Oh, frick, what the frick is that thing over there in the distance? I'm looking for somebody to eat.
Some bad karma.
Hello, little man.
Rick, I gotta go.
Leave me alone, Mr. Monster. I gotta run. I gotta go. Oh, where do you think you're going, mister? Don't be scared. Jump out here! I found you. You cannot escape.
I gotta get inside.
See, you can't get inside, mister. See, I told you. I should be safe in here. I'm safe in here. I'm safe in here, right? He can't come in, right? What?
Wait, was that a hallucination? I don't know if I was hallucinating or something was happening. Wait, I couldn't. Maybe it was just all in my mind. Maybe it was in my mind. Maybe I wasn't. Maybe that didn't happen. Now fly up and go. How many balloons do I need to put this guy? Come on. Goodbye, body head. Alright, there we go. Maybe it was just all in my mind. Maybe. I was just imagining a giant monster with a siren on his face. Oh, alright, well, I guess I was just fair. Alright, just took a nap in here, I guess. Oh, I wish my friends were here. This is so scary. Where am I, man? Well, I'm gonna go outside. Yeah, no chances. I am not going outside. It's way too dark. At least I can still see. At least it's not like it's so dark where at the point I can't even see anything. Right? Oh, frick, no. Oh, I'm going inside. I'm totally not going outside. It's way too scary outside, so I'm going outside because it is way too scary. I just wish me I'm not, I'm not going anywhere because, this is pretty scary and, oh, frick, what is this? Dude, it's so dark outside. I'm scared. I'm gonna go this way and go upstairs and, frick, I need to be daytime now. I'm probably gonna have to go sleep if I want it to be daytime. It's too dark. Oh, frick, I see a weird shadow, I think. Uh-oh. Huh, alright, got a little bit of light. I see something. What the freak is that? What the freak is that? What is that? Surprise! It's me! It's me again. Oh, you weren't What? Oh my gosh! I'm really not hallucinating. Yes, you're not hallucinating. Oh my gosh, what? Are you scared that you're about to die? It's me, Sirenhead. I am a monster, and you're about to die. Oh, frickin' hell. Oh, frick. Oh, frickin' hell. Oh, frick. What the heck is that? What? No, frickin' hell. I am not. Nope. I am not going outside. I am not going out there. I am not going outside. I am me. No. You know I'm just gonna stay calm out here. You think you can hide from me? There's nowhere to run. I'm just gonna catch you because I am so tall. I can see you anywhere. I am a monster who has a siren head, and now I'm going on top. I'm gonna get you. There's nowhere to run. You'll be in my stomach forever and ever. Stop singing the stupid song. Forever. Oh, I think I ate him. Forever and ever. Let's go. Whee. My friends are here, and we're gonna have some burgers and cheese. La la, ba 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 ba. Gosh, a stupid siren keeps singing. Maybe I can. I got a great idea. Ooh. Oh. Oof. You know. Yes, yes. Found somebody. Little this guy doesn't know, but he could be a bit dumb because he doesn't look like he has a brain, so we're gonna do this. And yes, this is... This. Fine! This will work, this will work, this will work. I have big brain. This should work, because, I mean, there's a million of these, so, why not freaking wait, alright? Alright! I smell food! It's a human? That was easy enough. Well, that was easy enough, guys. Huh, that was easy. He just went over there and got blown up. Oh, frick, no. Ah, that didn't do anything. I wonder what would happen if I can... do these things work or not?
Bonnie? I still remain, but we still remain. Na 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 na.
Na 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 ma ba 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 ba. Delicious. Na 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 na. Let's go. Ba 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 ba. My name is Swimming Dude. We're gonna die everywhere I go. Shut up, Bonnie. What? I mean, how did I not die? Oh my gosh, how did I not die? I thought we were da 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 da. Bonnie.
My place, I'm dead. Goodbye, I'm dead. Bye.
Okay. Get ready. Okay.
Let's get her ready! Turn it on!
Breaking news! Yeah, it's me. My name is... What's her name? Dawn. Breaking news! My name is Dawn, and I be reporting then something accordingly a fire that had occurred around the east. Let's see. Yes, I am in the east right now. As you see, they were burning
building that was born in here. That's a building. And look at it now. It's very angry. This fire occurred a while. While somebody was... Are you okay? And as you saw, that building had burned down. It's very, very angry now. In a matter of fact, I do not want to look at them. Alright, back. And in New Mexico, a giant monster is
Dude, what was that about? I have no idea what that was about. I can't stand up anymore. Help me, please. Someone. Just knew you had to be like that. Didn't you? Why is it a great day? Queen! What was that? Get back to your regular size! Okay, boom! See? Now I'm on my regular size, okay? Alright, then. You must die. Alright then, well. Yeah, and oh no. Hey, you guys,
You know what you should be doing right now?
Go play outside!
Fine. Look.
Yeah, that's better. Yeah.
There's nothing to fun to do outside.
Now, come on. I mean, of course there's nothing fun to do outside. Maybe if something could happen.
Break it out of that. Yeah, right.
Come on, man. Get out.
Okay. What the heck was that? I have no idea. Anyway, well, you mean... Yeah, let's go. It's only one matter of fact, I think the bomb's gonna explode. Let's get out of here. Alright, let's go.
Alright, wait for me.
Ouch!
Hey, careful!
Sorry, boss. Shut up!
Ow.
My gosh. Do I really need healing?
Yeah, boss. Healing.
Well, do it quick! Alright, thank you for healing me.
Alright, boss.
Well, let's go, okay? It's only one matter of fact when the bomb explodes. It's a matter of time until the bomb explodes. Which it could be right now. Right now it could. Yeah.
What happened? I don't know. Wait for it, it's gonna fall. There we go. See, I told you it would fall down. It would fall down.
Oh, gosh! What happened? My helmet is full of apples.
What happened? Why did we fly?
Who the frick are you?
Come on, let's get out of here. Come on. Let's get out of here. No. Come on.
Where do you think you guys are going?
We're burning. Come on, man. What the heck is wrong with you? We need
to be fireproof now. Fireproof us. That does target. You guys really have to do this. You guys always do this. You are also one reason why you guys keep doing the same thing. You right here. You. Hell up. Oh my gosh. Why did you have to do that? You really just had to go ride in the fire, didn't you?
What's wrong with that?
Yeah, where you think you're two going, huh?
Well, what's your name?
My name is Pumpkin Man, and I am...
He's a robber.
Yeah, I'm a robber. And it's about to be that.
Wait. My leaf! Your leaf! What? I don't want to be red boy! I don't want to be red boy!
Stop whining. Here, take the reason. Take your healings. Take this. Well, you know. I don't think you guys are going anywhere. You are not going anywhere. You're not going anywhere. You're not going anywhere that I take you.
Well, what?
but shut up!
Okay. Well, what do you guys think you're doing here? Huh? We just finished, bombing a bank? What? How did the heck did that happen? Well, I mean, my pumpkin man. Aha! You're gonna die! Wait! Nah, that's way better. You must go there. You will die. Get out! Run! Step over him! Now where you take out?
Oh, boss, get out of my way! Boss, what happened? Ah! Boss, I'll help you. I'll save you. Come on, it's our chance to get away.
Okay, wait, I need the healer.
Bye! I said bye! Come on, mugs. Why you call me mugs? I'm not mugs. I mean, but just go now. God, my gosh. Just go. I'll save you.
It's alright, man. It's alright, man.
Ah, my helmet! Oh my gosh! Ugh, I look so ugly. Oh my gosh. Oh, shut up! You don't look ugly. Shut up, man.
Ah, now I got all that apple stuff all over me. Ah, gosh! Ew, man. This apple stuff, ew.
Me too, I got a little bit of the apple stuff too.
You know, because they're made of an apple. We're pumpkins. So, gosh, why is all this apple stuff on me? Yeah, wait, why did I say that?
Say, I knew you didn't have an intelligent brain. You say something and then you say, why is it on me? Even though you already know what it is. See, I knew your brain wasn't that big.
Oh, shut up.
Yeah. So what if I am?
Oh, now you're going like Ribby and Croak did.
Oh, yeah. Let's fight. Okay. I'll take this as a challenge.
So what if I am that guy?
Ooh. Are you sure you're okay?
Yes. My body breaks.
You don't look alright. Just have to drag you all the way home.
Wait a second, I can move.
Hey, I got a great idea.
There we go. Ah, so what if I am? Yeah, so what if you are? So what if you are? So what if you are?
Hey, what the heck? What?
Oh, it seems like we survived. Hooray!
Boss? I know what happened, my boss.
Ah!
Hey, look.
They were deleted!
Well, alright, let's go.
Whee!
Well, that was not a bad day.
Yeah, are they still not armored, though?
What do you mean?
We still have to do shorts.
We have to do shorts now.
This is so boring. Why do we have to do chores? This is... my gosh, we always have to do chores all the time. Why can't we just do something else, you know? Oh. Well, I mean, look what I did. I flipped the table. That's nice. We have ding dong.
Yeah, who's that? Okay, I'll go see who it is.
Alright. Okay. Okay. Who's here? What the heck are you doing here? I came to get my revenge on you, too. Wait. Hank, where are you, Hank? Oh, there you are, Hank. Now, what have we come?
Yeah, boss, we come to,
shut up. Well, listen to me, you piece of... Listen to me, you piece of... You know what? You stop talking to me. You stop talking to me. Okay? You just listen to me, you piece of... Okay, okay. You know what is it? Wow. You just ruined our plans. How did we ruin your plan? Oh, boss, I knew you had a freaking tiny brain. Ah, shut up, Hank.
Sorry.
You know what? Not now, you don't talk. By the way, that luck. Oh, you son of a... Okay, you know what? Sorry about that. Yeah, you got the rock. You know what? Just listen to me, you piece of... Alright, let's go back to doing our chores. Why we have to always... Yeah, we always have to. Why we have to do chores? This is so boring. And about... what the... Now tell me, in our plan, your wife came to kidnap you. Oh, what's all the noise? Get out of the room. Hey, strangers, get out of the house. Ah, strangers, die. Get out of my house, strangers. That's it.
Boss, I knew you had a small brain.
Wow, boss, I knew you had a freaking stupid brain. Shut up! That's it. We're knocking you out of here. Oh, crap. Be careful, man! Jack! Careful, man. That's it. I am grabbing a weapon. I will end this. I will end them! That's it. I will end them. I will end them. Ouch! Ouch!
Wow, boss, you really fell on that.
Shut up!
You failed on that.
Oh! Oh, look, an apple. Ah, get that thrown at you. I'm sorry, but I know I can end up. Whenever I want you.
Yeah. You cannot end them. You can.
Stop throwing apples. So what if I am? Now you're going with the ribbing crook thing. That got you. That's it. We're fighting. That got you. That we're t- Hey, get out of our house.
No,
good day. It was a really... Wait.
I don't want to be poor boy. I'm going to go cry in my room. Wait a second. Where did they go? I had them. Oh, that's nice. Why does this have to happen to me? I'm just a pumpkin. And all this stuff from inside of me. Because I'm a pumpkin and all that weird stuff, you know, when humans eat pumpkins. Yeah, you
know. Alright, well, I guess it was really a good day, though. It was a good day today. Maybe the day wasn't that bad. Yeah, but you still have to clean this. Don't worry. It's just a little... Oh.